15 was the best one. And you said 2.
And the shepherd of our souls. Therefore, Father, through Christ our Lord, we pray. Send down your Holy Spirit on your servant Hendon to the office and work of the priest in your church. May God anoint the Christ at his baptism with the Holy Spirit. Anoint and empower to reconcile and bless his people.
Ascended to the heights, pour upon you the riches of his grace.
Amen.
May the Holy Spirit, the Comforter, equip you and strengthen you in your ministry.
Amen.
Go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you.